Robin, by the time I get to my car, she's got it all over social media. And Sophie's like, dude.
She got mad.
Well, she's like, I'm a health educator at a private school that's trying to reopen.
Right.
And if you're up in a public space like that, like with your arms around people that aren't masked up and that you aren't really sure where they've been.
Right, yeah.
That doesn't reflect well on me at all.
Yeah.
As I'm trying to.
First, the donations piece.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
International
just
neighbors.
Just like a couple times, yeah. International neighbors, they support refugee children.
Support what?
Refugee children.
Is everything else the same?
Yep, everything else is correct there.
Am I on? Hi, everyone. My name's Rusty. I'll be here for, what, an hour? And a little bit more than that, maybe? I'm going to do a lot of my own songs, a couple of covers that I like, and I'm going to be doing it all, I'm going to read this, to benefit international neighbors who work with refugee children around the world. There's a donate link in the text above this video from what this says, and you could donate also to at Front Porch Seaville through Venmo if that appeals to you. Also let you know this show will be rebroadcast on TJU this Tuesday at 8. So relax, enjoy. See you later. so much left to do in the time I'll have with you. So much left to find before we're through. So much left to do in the time I'll have with you that I can say it's gonna take a long, long time. It's gonna take a long, long time. Hey, little girl, hold on tight and take my hand. There isn't time to sit down and wonder about that promised land. We gotta make just what we wanted. I know we'll do it if we try. I can't recall when I was still afraid to fly. So much left to do in the time I'll have with you. So much left to find before we're through. So much left to do in the time I'll have with you that I can say it's gonna take a long, long time. I know it's gonna take a long, long time. I know it's gonna take a long, long time. Thanks a lot. Again, welcome everyone. Happy Sunday. It's been a beautiful day. Hope you got outside. I did, went out and got muddy and got into it. This is a song, an old song about the power of the highway, especially at night when you can't sleep. Got a new freeway in my town. Just goes around and around and around. Late at night when I'm missing you, there's nothing else that I can do. The wheels start turning in my mind. There's only one way I can unwind. I'm gonna ride that midnight highway till I find my way back to you. Though I know I'm going nowhere, I don't care if I can drive away these blues. Something about the way I feel each time I get behind the wheel. The way to you becomes so clear, though I can't get there from here. I guess I'll just keep moving on till you find your way back home. And I'm gonna ride that midnight highway till I find my way back to you. Though I know I'm going nowhere, I don't care if I can drive away these blues. Thanks. This is a pretty old song, but it seems consistently relevant. It's about the discrepancy between what people say about their quality of life and what they really hope for, especially where material things are concerned. It's called Don't Think I Want Too Much. I got a simple life, cause I'm a simple man. What goes to my mouth gotta come from my hand. I don't need nothing but a place for my head. Just keep those demons from the foot of my bed. Don't think I want too much now. I was just thinking, don't think I want too much. But I've been told since I was small, you got to work real hard, you can have it all. So many people get most of it free. Those are the people I want talking to me, yeah. Don't think I want too much now. No, little baby, don't think I want too much. Well, you can save the whales, it don't matter to me. I'll recycle my cans just as long as it's free. Don't need a fast car to impress my friends. Double-digit returns from my dividend. I got a big, big heart, but it's easy to please. Runs best 212 degrees. That's all it takes now to satisfy me. If you got a money back guarantee, don't think I want too much. No, little baby, don't think I want too much. No, little honey, don't think I'm asking for much now. No, little baby, don't think I want too much. Many thanks. There's a lot of great players and writers in this town. One in particular that I want to call out is a great writer named Mariana Bell, who's been in here before, I think. She and I have written a couple songs together over the last year or so, which we hope to do something with at some point in the future, if we can ever see each other again. This is one she started with, the song. It's about... She mostly wrote it for her young son who was struggling to sort of sit still. And he would get into funks where he wouldn't come out of his room, and he just needed to change a scene. So she wrote this song, it's called Simply Moving. And her point was, if you just get up out of your chair and go do something else, you'll feel better. I find it of late becoming more thematically relevant to much larger issues that we're having. But it's a cool song, and so I thought I'd play it for you on her behalf in particular, but just because I think it's a good thing to keep in mind. Thank you. If I pictured heaven, it would be in spring, right here. So why is it still raining? Was this your idea? To hang around even when you know, to stuck it out even when you know, you set yourself in stone instead of simply moving. All this hibernation, does it feel safer to you? Don't think of what you're missing. It's easier to do than to hang around, swallow. It'll go on down, cut you like a knife, and all the while, you could be simply moving. Simply moving. Simply turning round, try won't change your mind. Do it loud, leave that self behind. You'll have a better time by simply moving. Simply moving. Simply moving. Thanks. That's a good one. Let's see here. Let's break out. So I have three grown kids now, but when they were first born, I was about as reluctant a parent as you could be. Didn't feel I was ready, didn't have my own act together. And it took getting them in the house to really make that obvious to me. So this song is about sort of exploring what it means to sort of step up to the plate a little bit when necessity requires it. So it's called Responsibility. I have run from you for too long. It occurred to me, melting in the summer sun, trying to keep my roses red, my tall grass green, trying to keep my future bright through the dull routine. Thinking back to when I was a boy, out on my own, I never had the time or temper for a happy home. Used to live life wild and fast and on the run, with my heart up on my sleeve, my shirt undone. But now it's time to take responsibility. Finally learned it's not my enemy. It's time to take responsibility. Before I can see you there through the window pane, and in the past I only saw you as the one to blame for the songs I couldn't sing, walls I couldn't climb, for the dreams I couldn't chase. Now it's time to take responsibility. It's finally love, it's not my enemy. It's time to take responsibility. Yeah. Before it takes hold. I guess it worked. I like this one better. That guitar I just played just turned 30 years old. I'm the only owner. It's like an adult child now. Yes, for now. It was a demo. I bought it off the floor in the living room. I didn't want to wait. The one I wanted, he just sold to Lucas Nelson or something. It's like, well, pardon me, I'll just take what you have left. And it's been great. It took me a minute to get used to the 12 fret. You'll notice it only has 12 up to the neck. And I miss those too from time to time. But overall, it sounds great. This is an old song by one of my most influential people, John Denver, believe it or not. I admit it. I loved his music when I was a kid. The hopefulness of it, the positivity of it. But I wanted to pick one of his that wasn't so typical. I think I've played it here before. It's called He'd Rather Be a Cowboy, which is... Jesse went away last summer, a couple of months ago. After all our time together, it was hard to see her go. She called me right up when she arrived, asked me one more time to come. But living on an LA freeway ain't my kind of having fun. I guess I'd rather be a cowboy. I'd rather ride the range. I think I'd rather be a cowboy than to lay me down in love and ladies' chains. When we were just beginning, it was such an easy way. Laying back up in the mountains, making love for sunny days. She got tired of picking daisies, cooking my meals for me. She can live the life she wants to, yeah, that's all right with me. I think I'd rather be a cowboy. I guess I'd rather ride the rain. Guess I'd rather be a cowboy than to lay me down in love and ladies' chains. I'd rather live on the side of a mountain and wander through canyons of concrete and steel. I'd rather walk through the rain and the sunshine and lay down my sun down in some starry field. But I miss her in the morning when I wake alone. The absence of her laughter, it's a cold and empty sound. But her memory always makes me smile, and I want you to know that I love her, yes, I love her. Just enough to let it go. I guess I'd rather be a cowboy. I guess I'd rather ride the range. I think I'd rather be a cowboy than to lay me down in love and ladies' chains. I think I'd rather be a cowboy than to lay me down in love and ladies' chains. Good song. He wrote a lot of good ones if you just take the time to listen to them. Some are a little sappy, but overall, he was very good, I thought. I think he would have had a good resurgence if he had lived. Because that stuff all came back, you know? Americana's hot again and stuff. Let's see here. Thank you. This song was written a long time ago when I was trying to become an 80s rock star. Well, I thought that's what I wanted to be. So I wrote this song to try to copy that sort of drony. Who are those guys that did Outfield? Remember Outfield? So this song is a copycat of that. That's this whole purpose of this song was to copy that song.
That's a great song.
It is a cool song.
That was a Philly band.
I don't wanna lose your love tonight. Yeah, okay. So you'll see the similarities in a minute. Seems like forever, girl, since I last saw your face. It's just a tattered photograph that takes your place. Doesn't look much like you anymore, I don't suppose. But I can't be too sure, the memory comes and goes. I come home at night and look into your eyes. I just want to hear you tell me that you sympathize. I look for some reaction that's more than pocket size. I want to put you down, then I realize that it's all the love I need. Here in this picture that you gave, and it's all the love I need. Just as long as we both agree, it's the love that will always be. Take you out and hold you next to me most every day. Seems the more I wish, the more you fade away. I keep on waiting, hoping that you'll come back to me. A tattered picture, it isn't what it's meant to be. And I'll keep holding on to you the way I do. Kiss the paper lips that are reminding me of you. I close my eyes, picture us in secret rendezvous. Suitable for framing, it's this memory of you. And it's all the love I need. Here in this picture that you gave, and it's all the love I need. Just as long as we both agree, it's a love that will always be. And it's all the love I need. Here in this picture that you gave to me, and it's all the love I need. Just as long as we both agree, it's a love that will always be. See what I mean? It's like,
that's awesome.
Thank you. Come on. This is one of my favorite songs, even though it's pretty, well, it's pretty old, but it got made into a big hit by those Life is a Highway guys. Who are those guys, those country singers?
Rascal Flatts.
Those guys. And that notwithstanding, it's a beautiful song. It's an old Nitty Gritty Dirt Band song called "Broken Bless the Broken Road," which I think is just a gorgeous love song, which I tend to be partial to. I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. But every long, long street led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know. God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Think about the years I spent just passing through. I'd like to have the time I lost and give it back to you. You just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's a tall part of a grander plan that's coming true. 'Cause every long, long stream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like no stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true. God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Now I'm just rolling home into my lover's arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. It's a cover, but it's a great song. Little bubble gum for you.
Sometime late in the middle of the night, the loneliness, it gets hard to fight. I'm always thinking about you, always wondering about you. But it's so hard cause it's dark outside, and the song, I like you, it's so far away. Trying to wish on a falling star, wandering around a dark backyard. I hope that it's falling for you, just like I'm falling for you. But those stars don't have me believing, cause it's dark outside, and those stars were just like you, they're so far away. Then I feel the sun on my shoulder, and I know that you still think of me, and I hit this town feeling bolder. Oh, just a little bolder, but sometime late in the middle of the night, the loneliness gets hard to fight. Yes, it does. And I'm always thinking about you, always wondering about you. Well, I'm always thinking, I'm always wondering, thinking about you, wondering about you.
He's like, is it over? Is he done? Another oldie. Nothing we can do can stop the rain. Nothing we can say can keep those dark days away. And we both know that nothing lasts forever. So take my hand and we'll go out and play. Someone's always crying about his children. Someone's always laughing hard at someone else's game. And we both know that love alone can help them to decorate their hearts with a fine lace. So grab a piece of sunshine, tuck it safely away. We can pull it out to light our way. Hey, hey. To grab a piece of sunshine, tuck it safely away, and we can pull it out to light our way. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
can do can't stop the rain. Nothing we can say can keep those dogging days away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And we both know that nothing lasts forever. So take my hand and we'll go out and play. Take my hand and we'll go out and play.
Well, that was fun. This is a song about, oh, let's just call it, this is a COVID song. This is one written in the isolation times.
Early COVID.
Early COVID, when you're jobless and you get all kinds of time on your hand, you have no idea where it's headed. So it's full of imagery of emptiness and unknownness. Would that be a way? It's called Across the Great Unknown, which is sort of, you've heard this, but others may not have. This is the first song I've written, which for what I hope will be a record in the next 6 to 9 months. I'm 6 songs in, but you need 10, right? Otherwise, it's just an EP, and I don't want to do that. So I'm 6 songs into a 10-song thing, and then maybe we can put them out there. But this is called Across the Great Unknown, which I hope we can all do soon. There's an empty stretch of highway that rolls down to the sea. A lonely blade of blacktop separating you and me. Don't know when I'm gonna get there, or what I'm gonna see at the edge of that asphalt. At the sharp edge of the sea, across the great unknown, together but alone. Across the great unknown, that's how we'll get back home. Will I find you waiting for me on a bench down by the sand? Or will there just be nothing but the seagulls and the wind doing all the playful dances just the way it's always been? I can't take too many chances, don't want to end up here again. If we're lucky, there'll be music from a lousy cover band drifting down a busy boardwalk with people walking hand in hand. But for now, there's just the lonely and those dizzy dotted lines. They got no one left to talk to, just those yellow highway signs. Across the great unknown, together but alone. Across the I've tried so hard. You know I can't do more. It's the turn of a card. It's the close of the door. The lies you told, you know they hurt so deep. So I'll go home and cry myself to sleep. Day after day, you've been treating me bad. Friends come up and say, how do you take all that? 'Cause it's making me moan, and it's making me weep. So I'll go home. Child plays games. First time in and I'm out again. And you're changing the rules, so I just can't win. You're broken me now, so I'm giving. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've been through worse, but I don't know what. Oh, see, I've given to you everything that I got. So take this heart, you know it's yours to keep. And I'll go home. Sorry. What time is it? Might be too late. I'm going to send this out to my bride, Sophie, if she's still listening, but she might be in bed. She's probably in bed listening. This was, of course, was written and inspired by her, so here's to you.
It's a long, long road I have walked along to find out where I belong. It's a long, long way that I have come, and I'll be damned before I leave here alone. Let your love bring me home again. Let us never. Let your love bring me home again. I want to finally know. It's a simple thing I would ask, this, that you make it make it worth the miles. Let the mountains ring with that larger sound of those I love yous echoing all the while. Let your love bring me home again. Let us never be alone. Let your it's a long, long time that we'll travel through trying to find all the things we need. But through this land, I will walk with you, and then we'll never, never be less than free. Oh, no, let your love bring me home again. Let us never. Let your love bring me home again. I want to finally, finally know. Let your love bring me home again. Let us never, never be alone. Let your love bring me home again. I want to finally, finally.
Thanks a lot. Thanks for staying up. I know it's pushing the limits. Ooh, that's worse. This is from my son Carter, who's the only other person in the family to have a song written about him. He lives in Birmingham, Alabama, which is what this song is about.
It's a pretty easy drive. The trip through Shenandoah always makes me feel alive. I always worried about the future, even when it's in my sight. Maybe this time will be better. This time it feels right. Birmingham, is in you that sets me free? Will you be the one to show me who I'm really meant to be? Finally help me sleep. It's hard to get up in the morning, 'cause it's hard to sleep at night. Rocking back and forth and restless, like I'm itching for a fight. Try to have that conversation with those voices in your head. You know they never really listen, they just rattle on instead. Birmingham, is it you that sets me free? Maybe we can save each other from the fire smoking out.
Pardon my tuning. Keeps me hanging on. It keeps me right around your door, and I ain't in a thought about being gone. I said, baby, your love keeps me hanging on, and I wanna tell you for the record, the finest that I found. I used to be a rambling man, I stay out every night, I made a lot of time that way. I soon figured out those kind of women, baby, they soon but out of sight. You're the kind of girl for me, there's just no comparison. Your love keeps me hanging on, keeps me right around your door. I ain't had a thought about being gone, no, no. I said, baby, your love keeps me hanging on, and I want to tell you for the record, you're the finest that I've found. You tell me that you're selfish, but baby, I don't believe that's true, 'cause you just keep on changing with the changes we go through.
keeping me warm. I'm keeping my cool. We're just happy through and through. I can't just get enough of loving you. Cause your love keeps me hanging on. Keeps me right around your door. Ain't had a thought about being gone, no, no. Baby, your love keeps me hanging on. And I want to tell you for the record, it's the finest that I've found.
Can't pull that one out of nowhere. Thank you. Yeah. When I was first writing songs, I used to try to copy other styles. That was like, how can I, Motown can I be? How, like all these kind of chords. Disco. How much time do we have? A little while longer, maybe. Pardon me, y'all. This is a song about travel and wishing you could, or having done it and then wishing you could continue to do it. It's called One More Place. Mexico, they take a nap at noon. It's the hottest time of the day. And all the little children like to hang on your arm, begging you to stop and play. The ocean's like a bathtub 1,000 miles long, swimming it all day long. Little things like this are the things I miss on the road where I belong. I'm going one more place I've been, one more place with one more face, stories for my friends. On the bottom of the globe they talk the language I know, but it's still much different from here. The Christmas is in summer but no winter's in June, but they still come around every year. Pictures I've seen in the magazines can't relate to the place I'll be. Will it just be a visit? Will it be my home? Is it all I hoped it would be? It's one more place I'm going, one more place I've been, one more place with one more face, stories for my friends. When you shake a man's hand in a foreign land, you do more than saying hello. The customs and ways are the subject of praise. You're a student and a teacher both. So one more place I'm going,
one more place I've been, one more place with one more face, stories for my friend. I'm going traveling again.
Thank you. Written by my friend Mike Lilly, my longtime bandmate. Who's a traveling fool? I got no plans later on tonight. I got no plans for the rest of my life. I got no reason to hang around this town. Nothing but the chains of freedom dragging me down. That's the last of his boxes, and Eddie's on his way. Midnight oil, he's been burning, paid off big in LA. For me, I'm sitting playing with matches, burning my bridges out of town. We started in the same direction, but I'm lost and he's found. I got no plans for the rest of my life. I got no reason to hang around this town. Nothing but the chains of freedom dragging me down. Sometimes I think I got a problem, 'cause I ain't going nowhere. Then again, if I really even care. I wasn't big enough for football, so it didn't seem worth it going to school. I thought I could learn all I needed just breaking the rules. But now I got no plans later on tonight. I got no plans for the rest of my life. To hang around this town, nothing but the chains of freedom dragging me down. Let's take a midnight ride. I know you'll never really need me, but hey, I got no pride. I got nowhere to be, so won't you meet me out back tonight? I may not know where we're going, but hey, I know what I like. So if you got no plan later on, got no plans for the rest of your life. If you got no reason to hang around this town, nothing but the chains of freedom holding us down. Nothing but the chains. nothing but the chains of freedom holding us down. Thank you. I'm gonna do one more song for y'all. A reminder, we're benefiting the International Neighbors this evening, so don't forget to look for that link at the top of the video or to Venmo at Front Porch Seville to help out, which I hope you'll do if you haven't already done it. I'd like to thank everybody for having me. For joining. I was nervous. This is a song, one of near and dear to my heart, an old Carla Bonoff song. I've always been a fan of hers, especially when I was crushing on her as a high school kid. Seems like a good one to take us home with. What if I could get this thing to tune up, it would help. Traveling at night, the headlights were bright, and soon the sun shone through the trees. Around the next bend, the flowers will send the sweet smell of home in the breeze. And home sings me of sweet things. My life its own wings to fly over the mountain. Oh, I'm standing still. Na 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 na. Thank you. a lot, you guys. Have a great week.